हम लोग आए थे, वाह मिरर, हम लोग आए थे रंग महल कोई एग्जीबिशन में. इट वॉज अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल एग्जीबिशन. एंड यहाँ पे कुछ हैंडीक्राफ्ट्स एग्जीबिशन है बाहर. Yeah, so this was the place. Oh, this is also not the final destination, by the way.
We had 10,000 satisfied guests plus one creepy guy who isn't allowed back. Oh god, this place is so cool. Loads of cafes down here, like. We're not going there. Oh wow. What is this? Chai or loha? Jo rich places ke samne se photo khichate hain. Yeah, but this place is so cool. So many people. Bustling. Living the world. Main masala ko shisha ka soil. Christmas Eve. Why do I suddenly feel I'm not in India anymore? Okay. That's what we do. This place is super cool. It's called. Wait a second. Okay, so we are here. This was the place that I wanted to come. And this is the Kumzum Travel Cafe. And it's really cool. Like, you can come here, you can sit here, you can have coffee. And guess what? It's for free. Yeah. Yeah, that's the best part. So we're making coffee and we're reading.
Kumzum Cafe. I seriously did not think that it would be this awesome. I mean, I had no idea that it would be this cool. It was exactly like how it was mentioned in that blog. I don't know.
It was better than what we actually expected, to be frank.
Yeah, and this guy, I don't know if he's the owner of this place. Like, his books were all over the place. Ajay Jain.
So talking him tonight.
Ajay Jain. Is this? I mean, I don't know how passionate he is about traveling.
And he writes so well. You have to read his book.
Yeah, I'll post some snippets of the book. One book that we were reading. It was called Don't Be Stupid at 60. Right?
Don't be silly or stupid at 60.
And it was so good. It was such a feel good book.
Yeah,
and
I mean, when you're depressed or something, pick that book and just start reading. It's so beautiful.
I swear.
And the whole concept of this place is just so amazing. You can go there, sit and drink coffee. You don't even have to pay for the coffee. I mean, how awesome!
How awesome is that? You read books. Work also, like if you want to just bring your laptop and work, you can do that.
And people are there just sitting there doing their work, and it's so quiet and peaceful. It's like the best place.
Yeah, and the guy who's like was in charge of like taking care of the place, he's also very nice. So
yeah, he gave us many offers. We were like, oh, should we pay? Should we, what should we do? And all that. I just kind of
randomly just asked her to take the photo. Woo! I'm going places. So abhi hum log house ka sport mein. If you guys can't just make it out. Hum log house ka sport mein hai and. Yeah, so we'll give you a two-story side view right now.